Hey folks, thanks for tuning in. This is Duane Vedder, host of Been There, Done That, the game show where the guests and host possibly eat the grossest jelly beans imaginable.
Join me as I walk on over to the Graber Sports Center. Today, I'll be joining the Loras Pickleball Club for their open gym. With that, let's meet up with club president, Ian Borelli.
Yeah. So Ian, it's time for our first question here. Okay. All right. Who played Anakin Skywalker in the first Star Wars trilogy?
I think I know it. If I'm wrong, this would be sad. Hayden Christensen?
That is absolutely correct. The first Darth Vader,
which
means I get to eat a jelly bean.
Dude, I love that act.
It's either that or stinky socks. I got lucky with Tutti Frutti last time, so.
Is it good?
Oh.
Oh, no,
it's not.
In case you didn't pick up on them there, here are the rules. Every so often, I'll ask my guests a trivia question. If they get said question wrong, they'll have to eat a gross jelly bean. If they get it right, I'll be the one eating the bean.
Just got done playing some more pickleball, as you see with the clips there. It's time now for question number two. It's hard for me to think after eating that one.
Yeah, you're good, man. That's tough. That's a tough question.
So question number two for you. What is the song that plays over the opening credits of Deadpool and Wolverine?
Bye, bye, bye.
By who?
NSYNC.
All right, I'm going to eat another one. That's okay. Absolutely correct, okay. So I'm going I'm going to eat liver and onion or hot cocoa, I think it is. I have no idea, but I'm very scared.
You can do it, bro. I believe in you. Come on. Nope. No. I've been getting lucky, man. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Come on! Ian, we're gonna move on to a third question.
Okay.
I'm now angry. I'm 0-2, and both of them were bad ones.
I'm getting lucky. That's all it is.
Yeah, you call it luck. I call it cruel irony. So this one I'm coming up with off the top of my head because I'm frustrated. What movie stars Luke Wilson, Vince Vaughn, and Will Ferrell?
Is it Step Brothers?
No, it's not Step Brothers. The movie is old school. It's a fantastic film. Eat a jelly bean.
No!
God damn, eat a jelly bean.
I was like, it's not that, but I was like,
I'm frustrated now, yeah.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, you get juicy pear or booger?
I eat boogers all the time. It'll be fun.
Booger isn't even that bad, honestly. From what I've had, two people get the booger. It's not the worst in the world.
Oh.
It's brutal.
Yeah. It just tastes like dirt.
Unfortunately, one of us, the way we're going, is not gonna finish with a great time as it's time for the final question. So it's been the same for every show, so I got this for you. What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
That depends. African or European swallow?
Oh no. Okay. I didn't think anyone would ever get that. No. And now I'm gonna eat, for the last one, a barf or peach jelly bean.
But please don't barf on me, bro. Okay, get away. You went 3-3, bro.
Let me do the outro. Eating it for things. First off, Ian, thank you for having me on here. I'm going to power through.
Yeah, thank you.
Let's appreciate that. If you're a Loras student, come out Tuesday nights here at the Graber Sports Center. Check out Loras Pickleball Club. A lot of fun and just a great attitude. So many people saying hi when I walked in. So, yeah. Ian, thank you for having me on.
Appreciate you.
Appreciate
Thanks, guys.
That.